King CJ back in action with another one of these reaction videos. Let's go. As you see, TMZ. Arnold Schwarzenegger involved in a bad car accident where his SUV rolls over into a Prius. And boy, he terminated that Prius. And another car, another special car. And I'm gonna save. But I'm sorry, I already took a sneak peek into this TMZ article about Arnold Schwarzenegger's car accident. But I had to stop. I had to stop in my tracks. I had to put my foot on that brake. And I had to share my reaction to this. So here you go. This is a reaction video from King CJ. On January 21st, 2022, 6:40 p.m., law enforcement sources tell TMZ they believe the accident was Arnold's fault. They say he was turning left, but there was a left turn arrow that was still red. Arnold was not ticketed. Okay. What's the update? Now, Arnold Schwarzenegger was just involved in a bad car accident. So bad, his monster SUV rolled over on top of another car and that driver was badly injured. Arnold was driving that Yukon SUV when it collided with a red Prius, terminated it. His SUV started to roll and ended up on top of the Prius. He terminated it. Then he continued rolling to the left into a Porsche Taycan. What was he doing? Was he drinking? Was Arnold drunk? What was going on, Arnold? What was going on, Arnold? How you did not see that red? You didn't have the right of way. One eyewitness says it was so crazy. It looked like a stunt in a movie. The collision was intense enough that the airbags deployed on the Yukon. Look at that. Jeez. The woman who was driving the Prius was injured, bleeding heavily from her head. We're told an ambulance took her to the hospital. Dude, she finna get a new Prius. She finna get paid, for real. You know, whoever driving that Porsche, they gonna come up off some money of Arnold, right? Arnold Schwarzenegger, this is a reaction video. TMZ, this is a reaction video. King CJ. Now, we're told Arnold is okay and is deeply concerned about the injured woman. And Arnold's source tells TMZ he wants to personally check up on her. Jake Steinfeld of Body by Jake fame was apparently at the scene at the time of the crash, and that's him in the photo above with Arnold. The two were close friends. In fact, when Arnold was governor of California, Jake was the chairman of the Governor's Council on Physical Fitness. One of the witnesses says it appears the Prius was on Sunset Boulevard and Arnold was on Sunset turning left in the opposite direction when the collision occurred. At the time of this point, Arnold is still at the accident scene, which is about a mile from his home. Wow. So, you heard it from TMZ. This is my reaction. Now, condolences. Hopefully the lady gets well soon. Hopefully things get figured out with what happened with Arnold Schwarzenegger. And him being involved in a bad car accident with his SUV rolling over into the Prius and crashing into the Porsche. But hopefully there was no foul play going on with Arnold Schwarzenegger. And hey, since they TMZ got it and it's out there, this is his personal situation that he has to handle. But some TMZ sources got the footage, so it's public now, and he's a celebrity. So the public want to know what's going on. What's going on out there in Hollywood? You got other incidences happening with celebrities. And now what's going on with Arnold Schwarzenegger? I don't know, but I read it to you straight from the source. So these are facts. I just have my little flavor in there, you know. But there's more to come. If there's more updates, there will be more information coming from King CJ. Just, you know the drill. Follow the socials. Stay updated on everything that I post. Linktree, King XCIV. Make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe.